So what motivates you the most? The carrot or the stick? I heard on the news this morning that the government are planning on imposing a fat tax. In other words, taxing food that makes you fatter. They're planning on imposing a tax on sugary drinks, all in the hope of using the stick to make us more healthy. Well, are you motivated by that or more carrots? In this year of the Olympics, what are you doing to get more active, more healthy? I've always enjoyed working out. I used to do that for many years. Now I do jogging. What do you do? You know, I think the Bible has a lot to say about our health. But does God use the stick or does he use a carrot? Join us for the discussion on this at our next More Close Talks.